Rider 510. I'm back moto vlogging again. Hey, it don't get butt hurt over the title. I just mean I don't like my moto vlogs. Yeah, so again, don't trip off the title. I just mean I don't like my moto vlogs. And what I mean by that is that since I've been making these vlogs, the regular vlogs, the moto vlogs just seem boring in comparison. The biggest thing I like about the vlogs is shooting the B-roll portion and editing and trying to make a story out of that. And so when I started moto vlogging again, it just wasn't as nice, it wasn't as fun to edit or watch. I'll try to throw a little B-roll in it to spice it up, because regular moto vlogs can get kind of boring. Alright. I was trying to do a hyperlapse in the drive off and I think the camera overheating on me. But yeah, see, that's part of what I'm talking about is trying to add some B-roll, trying to make it a little more exciting, make it a little more watchable for me. I mean, like we always talk about, the main person you want to satisfy should be yourself when making these videos. And like I was saying, I don't really care for watching my own moto vlogs. because also, you know, I've been watching moto vlogs for a long time now, or was. Like somebody said in the comment, I believe that was Rick again. Like a guy said in the comments, I don't necessarily watch moto vlogs, I have other interests. And that's kind of where I'm at. I usually watch videos about camera gear, or just regular vlogs too. Fuck, if I can get this thing on here. Not that easy to put your helmet with your backpack. And I'm trying to hurry up because I know y'all don't want no moto vlog with me sitting here standing. I know you don't want to see a moto vlog from a stationary position. Well, in that sense, it's not a moto vlog anymore, right? It's a vlog. And as you see, trying this new camera angle. Yeah, so I'm trying this new camera angle. I just got this little clamp right here, as you see. I wanted it just to get different little angles. I don't know if I'm gonna normally use it for moto vlogging, but I wanted to try it right here because the little clamp I have on the handlebars, a little clamp right there, that's too low. I don't really like the angle. So I said I'll give this a shot, but I don't know how that's going to turn out either, because I'm pretty sure it's really wobbly sitting up on the end like that. Well, you know what? I'm going to go this way. Whoa. Look at Rocket. Rocket about to fuck shit up. Oh, pop the clutch a little wrong right there. But yeah, shit. Like I say, I don't like my moto vlogs, man. I'm trying to spice them up. I'm gonna do what I can. And you know, I started trying to spice mine up way back in the day. That was probably like 3-4 years ago. I want to say it was like the first ride of 2015. I'll put a link to it, but that was when I first started trying to spice it up with a little B-roll. I didn't even know what that word meant at the time. But that's where I began, and ever since then I wanted to try to make my moto vlogs a little more interesting, a little more than just that one camera riding down the road. It's kind of the common thing. And so again, a lot of people get bored, and I get bored after watching crazy vlogs with quality b-roll footage. So we'll see how it works. Try to spice him up. I don't want to mix it up either though, because I got the Rocket Talk series, which is regular vlogs, and we have Rocket Rides, which is these moto vlogs. And that's why I don't really want to mix it. I mean, yeah, I could vlog and do b-roll and moto vlog and all that all the time, but again, I'm trying to have that little distinction. Look at this fool. I am not letting you go. Yeah, well, let me get him out of here, y'all. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button and hit the like and share my shit too. I be forgetting about that all the time. And also the notification bell, because y'all won't know if I'm dropping a video. Do all the things at the end. Rock Rider 510. I'm out this booch again. I holla. Peace. Why come down here if you can't fit? Dumbass.